bullets. Shit. He's spun out. Out of the car, sir. I will shoot you. He's striking me.
Oh my god, he's striking this guy. Vehicle,
he's
sure.
Monster trucking it. His truck is flipped.
Going lethal. Yeah, lethal.
Oh. Kojo Puppy.
Kojiro Puppy. What it sounds like.
Took him seconds to figure that out.
Kojiro Puppy.
Kojiro Davis.
You guys wanted me to say something. Now I'm just going to say random shit.
Not Kojiro Puppy.
Kojiro Puppy.
108 is going to be 10-8. Get away from Kojiro Puppy over here.
124 is following.
Get away from me.
The one that doesn't want to be followed.
Get away from me.
127. Show me 10-8. I'll be alpha, Carson.
124, 10-8.
Damn traffic.
Bugs run.
Yeah. Down on the grocery street, there's a blue vehicle. There's a blue vehicle around Bro Avenue right now, trying to catch up to him down here. He was going really fast right here.
What kind of vehicle?
Buccaneer. It's a blue Buccaneer heading north on Grove Street right now.
I'm for him.
Trying to catch up to it. All right. Gonna go ahead and run the plate. Plate's gonna be 2-1 William Nora Ocean 347.
You're running that, or you need somebody to run that for you?
If you can run that, it'd be great.
Copy that. Start on this truck. Nothing coming back on that plate. All clear.
10-4, we're just gonna do a traffic stop on him.
108 dispatch.
Might be on.
I think it is.
Yeah, unrelated.
We've got a Vapid Guardian here, fully blacked out, going westbound Grove Street towards the LTD. Did nothing illegal, but I don't believe that level of tint is legal on his vehicle. And I'm going to be attempting
to
cut
myself off of this.
I think he might have just struck a vehicle, but that might have only been on my in my eyes. Yeah, I'm going to be attempting to pull him over here on Davis, eastbound Davis, in front of the Mega Mall. He's pulling into the parking lot at the Mega Mall at this time. Initiating our routine traffic stop. I think this truck is just
be
humongous.
Out with the 108.
All right, I'm gonna wait for an additional here. Got an additional unit here. Time to make contact. Somebody wants to run this plate a while. It is 04YPZ446.
Checking.
Working. All right. Hello, sir. How are you doing today?
Hello.
You realize why I'm pulling you over today?
No.
I don't believe your level of tint on your windows is legal in the state of San Andreas.
Oh, it's definitely not.
Oh, so you're well aware of it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's good.
I just don't believe in the tint law.
Oh, you don't believe it. Okay. Well, I respect that, but at the same time, it's going to be an issue, considering the fact that it is a state law to have your window tint below a certain level. I'm going to get another officer to run the tint checker on your window. And also, too, I'm going to have to talk to you. Go ahead.
It's definitely too dark.
Okay.
You don't need to run a tint checker.
We're just going to check it. We're just going to make sure that it's...
just look at it. It's too dark. That's your tint checker, is your eyeballs.
Okay, so
you look and see that it's
fine.
Dark.
Hey, I will write a ticket.
We might have a siren citizen. Let's go see what's going on.
No, that's fine. You also don't have a front plate, which is also required in the state of San Andreas.
Well, this vehicle actually...
Go ahead.
This vehicle came from the factory without a front plate.
That doesn't matter.
And I'm not required to put
one
on.
Not true.
That
not
is true.
In the state of San Andreas, you are required to have this front plate.
Book.
And
look in your code book.
Sir?
Oh, man.
You're getting lippy with me, and I really don't appreciate it.
I am getting lippy because you're bullshitting traffic stop for window tent. You got three officers out here.
Zach,
just write me a goddamn ticket so I can go. I got shit to do.
Give me a second, sir. We're going to write up your tickets, all right?
Oh, here we go. Now it's going to take more time.
Shut up, sir.
People got to go
don't
back
make
there
me fucking
and jerk each other off. What? What did he say?
I don't know. I didn't hear him. How's it going?
What's his badge number? What's his badge number? What's
plate,
that guy's badge
it's
number?
It's coming back as with no insurance on the vehicle.
Of course not. This guy doesn't like to live by any fucking rules.
Yeah, no, but that vehicle has been flagged in the past for possible narcotics in transit.
Okay.
In our system, so just be aware of that. So see if you can see if you smell anything in there or anything, try to get a search out of it.
You got it. All right, sir. I've got a ticket here for your tent. I've also got a ticket for your front plate. I've got
good.
I've also got, it was just an accident.
Can I help you?
That was an accident.
Well, I'd rather you not touch the truck.
I was just, my back sometimes hurts wearing all this equipment and stuff. You know what's interesting?
Get off my truck.
You know what's interesting? I sense a little level there. Have you smoked anything today?
No.
Uh-oh.
Is that true? All right.
Yes.
Well, see, sir, I'm going to have to ask you to step out of the vehicle. I'm going to have to search.
What's your probable cause?
My probable cause is that your vehicle smells of an illegal substance.
It's probably just the straight pipe exhaust.
No, sir, it's not. I know the smell of diesel. I know the smell of, you know, a regular exhaust. I know the
smell of bullshit.
Sir.
Because I smell the smell of bullshit.
Let's go ahead. Let's go ahead and step out of the vehicle. And
why don't you go ahead and eat my ass?
Sir, step out of the vehicle or I will tase you. I will tase you.
You're going to tase me.
I will tase you.
You're going
to
tase me. You're going
to
pull me over for a window tint ticket. And then you're going
to comply with my commands.
Fuck both of you.
Shit. I went for a tase, missed it.
Yeah, try to tase me next time.
Try to tase me next time, he yells.
Unable.
Yeah. Well, we're going to be tasing him.
He just stopped for the pedestrians. Go, 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 go.
Copy that. He actually tried to keep people alive. That's a surprise. This guy's a fucking asshole.
Can I make the turn? I don't want to kill him.
Carson Ave. Carson Ave, eastbound. Don't know if, you know, our GPS is right, but Carson Ave,
no, the GPS streets, just not north, east, south, and west, and all that.
Copy that. Left onto Jamestown.
I'm going it.
That'll be secondary.
Oh, somebody went right past.
This guy is flying through residential.
Okay, looks like we're coming up.
A little bit of a update on 20s.
Innocence Boulevard, eastbound, towards Cypress Flats. Towards industrial. Right. Towards the docks. Towards Simeon's docks. South on Popular Street. That's actually is legitimate. South on Popular Street. High rates of speed. Down towards the docks. Towards the docks.
Still on that, main road.
Yep, still on Popular Street.
I'm Popular now. I'm heading south on Popular.
Yep. You should.
We're about to go into the. Nope.
Oh. Left. Buccaneer Way. Buccaneer Way, it's the most. Before the docks. Before the docks. I hear a.
I hear you,
secondary
back there.
Siren. Hangar. Orchardville Ave. Northbound. Stop
Not
the vehicle,
way,
sir.
Buccaneer.
Orchardville.
Going through all, like, the industrial areas and stuff.
It PLD, like, glitched out there. It said Buccaneerville for a second, and then it's, like, Orchardville.
Going back towards the main road.
El Rancho.
You're in
We're
Rancho?
Back on...
No, we're back on the road that leads to Simeon's, going towards Simeon's, the docks right now, on the main road, that two-lane split road, southbound towards Simeon's docks. Coming up towards that intersection right before you that long road to Simeon's docks. And you're with us.
I hear a set of sirens. Oh, there it is.
Looks like you're ahead of us.
Yep, you're right in front. Don't let him hit your vehicle. Oh, God.
10-4. Since I was on Popular earlier, I was just way ahead of you on Popular.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
When you're saying Simeon's, I thought you were down here already.
I was just saying headed towards that way.
Gotcha.
We're just trying to give, he's just driving into this industrial area over here.
Classic.
Driving back through here. He might know this area. That's the problem.
Mm-hmm.
Just be careful. We're back on this little sub-street going off onto the there's some streets, there's some not streets. I don't know how to tell you where we're at. We're just driving around in this garbage.
I'm with you.
I mean, you're
with
me, but I just want to make sure you stay with me. It's the problem is he's flying through here. Oh my God, this guy is flying through, taking out multiple fences. Going through the toll booths. I'm gonna tell you which highway he heads on as soon as I can. He continued straight, Northport, LS Gasco, which is Chum Street technically, which is bullshit. We're doing the wraparound, and we're continuing regular lanes of traffic towards the North Port. Up, taking a right towards Los Santos, which is going to be Signal Street. Bridge grading is slippery when wet. Luckily, it's not wet. left, man, past the weird thing, yeah, Dutch London Street. Pulling into the Vagos gang area kind of thing. We're going to be in an alleyway.
Gang area.
God damn. Oh, he got hung up on a frick. Yeah. Get out of the car.
I'm with
out of
you.
The car.
Watch
I will shoot.
Back. I'm going around you.
I tased. I had a taser, not a gun. God damn it.
Taking over primary roads through the alleyways.
Sorry, Jeff.
Going through Davis right now in the alleyways.
Hopping the babies.
Okay, going through the rehash content. Motherfucker.
Where?
Heart attack.
Oh, God, Fence.
I don't know where he went. I don't know where he went. He just said heart
Copy
attack.
That.
There he is.
Oh, I'm God. Stuck.
Okay, he's Harry Pottering it all up in this street right now. I'm not sure
Harry
what's going on.
Harry Pottering it. There it is.
That was not legit.
Heart attack.
That was bad. I thought my game crashed. Good. I just sat there for 10 seconds frozen.
Which location? Oh, never mind.
We're going through Davis right now, going towards
Davis
Grove
half.
Street and the stadium. Okay, slowing down.
Copy that. With both
taking
of you.
A right into the gas station to the run. Going out the exit. Hit a lady.
I'm going to try to clear traffic because that truck is humongous. Oh,
yes.
He's all over the place.
Oh, the
yeah, careful.
Over the road already.
Oh, had a tour past the hospital.
Innocence
here.
Boulevard.
Yep. We got to get a unit. Damn it, into the coroner's office.
Could
coroners,
this
yeah.
could be it. This could be it.
Nope, going through the exit. Through the stairs.
Okay, yep.
Striking his vehicle.
Nice.
Oh, we've got
10,
the pit
50.
Bar on it.
I got
out of
the
car, sir. I will shoot.
Here we go.
Shots are fired.
Shots fired. Shots watch my vehicle.
Yeah, we got to take this guy down. He's hit our vehicles multiple times. He's endangering too many lives.
10-4. Trying to catch up with you guys right now.
Yeah, these chargers are fast. Seriously.
Oh, nice.
Chargers are real fast.
Spun out here on Vespucci Boulevard, Strawberry Avenue.
Oh,
no.
Oh, going through the damn, trying to go through the damn enclosure here. Those chargers have no clearance.
Yeah, they don't. Go sideways.
Going back around the other way now.
I'm going that parallel with him on Elgin. Oh, he's going to strike the car.
Is that Elgin?
We
got
to stop this guy.
Fucking pigs. Yep.
Elgin.
On the
he's
road.
Yelling
Sorry
obscenities.
About that,
oh, you're right.
My car is so damaged
Still
in the
third.
Right rear. We're going to go in for the pit if we're able to. We got another unit with us, right? We got both of us.
You got
everybody.
All three.
We're
all two.
That vehicle.
The two of us. We can pit this fucking guy. Oh, he just ran over a motorcyclist.
Oh, my God.
Charger is flipped. He spun out. He spun out. Out of the car, sir. I will shoot you. He's striking me.
Oh, my God. He's
striking
your vehicle.
Shoot this guy. He's monster trucking it. His truck is flipped.
Going lethal. Going lethal.
Yeah, lethal.
How? I put so many bullets in this motherfucker.
Same.
Fucking stun gun.
Missed them all.
My
He's
charger is fucked in every
I
way.
I bent my light bar.
My everything's bent on my car.
My everything's
There's something straight.
You went
it's
left.
Not
you went left
cap.
Up there.
Off to the left.
He's going left.
Up towards the racetrack.
Well, there's a little park in here, I believe. On Glory Way. Oh, I just hit a baby.
Sack.
Out of the... Oh, he's running.
He's running
he's
into
running.
The bathrooms.
He's on foot.
I saw into the bathrooms.
Which way did he get into the bathrooms?
I don't know. Maybe
behind
not.
Here.
You can't go in there.
I think he went behind the building here. No, he did not. He might have went down.
Watching the hill. Hill's clear here. Hill's clear. Oh, wait. We got somebody running down the street over here. Hey.
Description.
Hey.
Orange shirt.
Black
orange
shirt.
Shirt.
No, that's
oh, black
him.
Shirt.
It's the same guy.
No, orange shirt.
Yeah. The other guy had a big beard, a bushy beard.
Yeah. Big beard, orange shirt.
So that that guy running downhill is irrelevant with the gray and the
irrelevant.
Blue? Okay.
Yep. It's not him.
I have no eyes.
Yeah, well, I'm on a perch and I can't see anything.
Yeah, I don't see anything. He might
guys,
have looked
the
other way.
You want to make
oh,
sure
right
you
here.
Clear the... Yeah, I was going to say clear
Shots
the building.
Shots fired, he is down. He was just going around the building like
exactly.
a little
Exactly, I was
going to
say clear the building because that's some sketchy shit.
Nice job. All right. What's his body over that way? Okay.
Nah, it's just RIP'd into the ground.
RIP'd.
RIP'd himself.
Searching the vehicle now.
Oh, yeah, he could have hidden this thing. That would have been perfect.
Oh, man, he's got a... Yeah, he's got... Wow,
cocaine.
Never seen it before.
Never seen it before. What have you never seen before?
A volleyball full of stuff full of meth?
You're getting... Get out of here.
You're getting...
I gotta see this for myself.
No, yeah, right there in the back seat. Volleyball.
Volleyball full
of
meth. How do they do it?
I gotta admit, though,
you,
seeing Jeff's
today.
CVPI with the dark blue and the hubcaps is absolutely amazing. It reminds me of
Orange
so County.
Looks so
awesome,
good.
Doesn't it?
Yep.
All right, we're going to be code 4 off of that, and we're going to be 10-7 back to Davis.
About 5. Yep, back to Davis.
Yep. Sure, but Stakes is quiet. Stakes.
Sure, but Stakes
is quiet.
It's Stakes on the brain. Stakes on the brain. Sure hope it stakes this quiet, guys.
We got a nice little cop shop over here at LTD.
They got a cop shop. What does that mean?
24 is 10 8.
Honking a horn, acting crazy. It's a A-team looking van right here in front of us.
Where are you guys at?
The van that just flew by?
Lights. Yeah, he's got heavy. Oh, he just making an illegal lane change. Oh, he's going to just go right through that intersection right there.
You're over here in Strawberry. Strawberry in the gang area.
Strawberry Farm Drive on the north side of the Strawberry Apartments. He's not stopping at right now.
Not yielding. He's just yielding because there's traffic in his way kind of thing.
Yeah.
Oh, spinning the tires. Yeah, we're going to be in pursuit of that car, right?
Yep, I mean, I would say pursuit, so. Headed towards Franklin's house on Forum Drive still.
I got eyes, third.
Yep, you're with me.
Yep, coming out right on the end of Davis Avenue, and we are going to be west on Davis. Dollar pills, y'all.
dollar pills, y'all.
Yep. Now we're going to be south on Carson. Back on Davis.
Oh,
sorry. Yep. That was Strawberry Avenue earlier. I said it wrong.
Rock down to Strawberry with me, right? Avenue. Yeah, we're all with you.
All two.
All right, this guy.
All two, everybody.
Could be heavily armed. Not sure with that kind of vehicle. What is this?
Where?
You see these engine hacks he's got in this thing?
He's obviously got modifications that are illegal.
Hacks. Ridiculous.
He'll show him engine hacks.
There it is.
Legitly stock.
Good God, that thing is fast. And
that thing is fast.
Dime.
The crap.
Oh, traffic.
Watch Daniel. Gold
Come
standard.
On, you're not part of
making
the
that
squad.
Left, making the left, making the left on the four.
Who's not part of what?
The guy in the stand, you're trying to act like a cop, trying to get in this shit.
He's got that top end on us. Going for a pit on him. He got a little
primary
loose,
unit.
Nothing.
You want me to try to get in there? I got to wrap
going
around.
For a pit.
Yeah, okay,
yeah,
go
yeah.
ahead.
If you can get in there, go for it.
Yeah.
All right, let me take primary
not
real quick.
Yet. 10-4.
We're going to go in for pit here. If he's all over the place, though. I don't want to endanger
over
other people.
Wall.
How is he not?
We got to wait for
his top-heavy vehicle.
He's 10-50.
Oh,
he's 10-50.
Almost
nearly
10-50.
Oh, my God. He's all over the place. We're going to be... Of course, we're going to be northbound because he wanted to throw us off. Yeah. Watch this radius.
We're going to be in this traffic out of the way.
Watch
we
this other radius.
With the guardrail, it looked like. But
that
not,
thing is all over
screen.
The...
Oh! Nearly 10-50 it again. Don't know how he saved it.
Thing.
Some bullshit.
Watch it that he doesn't go... Okay, yep, going Del Perro.
Stunting the gunton, man.
Stunting the gunton. Of course,
into
we're going
wall.
Rockford Hills.
Into the wall.
Oh, we're getting into
got
more...
Got one in defense. Yep.
More densely populated areas. We got to shut this guy down. Taking a right into the... Stop the vehicle. God damn it. Into the hotel. Motel Holiday Inn.
Yep.
Going out through the other end, the exit.
All right,
Defoe.
Oh, he just
nope, we're going
on towards
back alley.
The
son of a bitch.
Back alley, up
a jump,
freaking
jump. Dudes, boys, at it again.
I'm
right
going straight.
Right behind us, right behind us, right behind us.
I know where he went, but oh, I can't
right,
go Defoe. That way. You're
Minute
right.
Turn out.
You were smart.
Oh, I got him. He's right behind me. Son of a bitch. Okay. All right, he might hit me.
Nice.
The gold standard's here again.
We're coming
That's
up past the Rockford Hills. We're going up towards the boulevard right now.
All
right,
Defoe.
Hey, he turned around towards you guys.
Oh.
Going back down towards your guys' location where you guys did the jump and landed.
Are you going back that way? Okay,
yeah,
what's the primary marker?
Dorset Drive and...
Dorset, and that's to the left, right?
Make Dorset.
Give me a marker. Give me a marker. Give me something
the
in the world.
Fuck, I'm trying. Hold on. Down at the entrance where you guys went into that thing in
the
first the
hotel.
Place.
Yep, got eyes. The exit right, of the hotel where we go. Oh, God, he's trying to strike us.
Got eyes.
Okay,
we're in front of the. Yep. Oh,
okay.
He's driving through freaking everything.
Open fire on this guy.
Yeah, we gotta shut this guy down. We're driving around on the damn lawns here.
Okay, he can't get out. He can't get out. I'm gonna shoot.
No, he can. Right that vehicle is totally capable.
Just hit an officer. Just hit an officer. Going lethal.
Yep, we just.
All because I had a taser.
I know.
He got out of the vehicle. He's out of the vehicle.
Yep,
he's out of the vehicle.
He's
sombrero.
Running.
He's got a sombrero.
Sombrero man, get
I'm
him.
Running. I'm after him. Okay, he went down. He went down. He went down. This only thing. Going lethal, motherfucker. Show me your hands. Show me your fucking hands.
He went down a thing?
Yeah,
what does
good.
That mean?
Right here,
he
stop
right
where
there,
my
right
vehicle
there.
Is. Stop.
I thought we were going lethal. We're not going to kill this guy?
Well, I mean,
we're
he has
kill
no
this
weapon
guy.
In his hand, so I don't want
to We're going to fucking kill this guy.
Death.
All right.
I want to stop the van. Yeah. Stay
still.
I shot him once. I'll
I know.
Shoot
there's
watch
a bullet hole in his
watch
chest.
Him.
Stay still. Don't move.
We were told to go lethal, so I did.
Click.
Okay.
Right?
God.
Off. There it is.
Click. Click. Click off. There it is.
There it fucking
guy. Fucking guy. Fucking get your sombrero out of here.
Michael's dead into the
bush. Feed him to death.
Don't know what you're talking about. I'm the sheriff.